third month in Barama is Jet, which corresponds to mid-May to mid-June. Pleasant spring season has given way to the summer now. The heat is catching up, the deserts are burning like a furnace, and it is discomforting. In the previous stanza, the human bride, the seeker, discovered the stable support of Sabbath through which she could find and stay in the mahal, the abode of a kaunkar. As long as the human bride has that pang of separation, and through Gur Sabbath she sings praises of Ekamkar, she will continue to maintain that connection. In that loving connection of Ekamkar, she remains detached from the world and rests in the abode of Ekamkar. The stanza informs us that this happens if grace is bestowed. Avan dehe ta avan, it says. So just as an individual cannot be at two places at the same time, Gurbani says two loves cannot flourish in the heart at the same time. Only when the attachment to the world is eliminated, the human bride enters the abode of Ekaunkar. The next line reinforces the message of grace through another question. How can the Nimani and the Netani, the poor and the helpless bride, find the comforting mansion or the abode of Ekaunkar without grace? And the last line answers that. It says, Nanak, jeth jana tis jaisi karm mila gun gahli. In this connection, the heat of jet is beaten.